assassins just starting up on Hillman. I think I've got a couple of new weapons since the last time you've seen some gameplay of this one. Good to see everything still dying appropriately. That's what we like. Really enjoying the speed on this character. What you just do, and you're wondering what's giving me all that nice speed. It's the boots from the Natalia set. It's like 54% or something. Some crazy thing like that. That's everybody. Working up to that. Picking up this tree here. And then that'll put me at 7. And I'll take me to 9. And I just need to get 5 more points in blue or so. That one up. Maybe, oh yeah, that one too. Like the extra crit damage in here. Useful to work on at start. Yeah, actually poison is decent. Could use the pierce, but concern enough. Have it done by the end of Act 2. Let's just go straight in. No reason to waste a lot of time here. At this stage of the game, there's probably a number of people just rush on through straight to their quest points. I'm not averse to a little community service. Stop and kill some stuff. Yeah. Let's see here, we got going on. 02 teardrop. Not ready to cue me about her hammer yet, I see. It's all good. Might die here, but we'll go check. I still like to get one for us. Ooh. I did not give her for him. Killed me with quickness. Just like to have him kick my butt once. Oh god. Curse, what are you moving now? Do you have some dope? Resistance is there. Something to do with it. Thank you. could also be reflected damage. Let me push myself right in my face over here. guys. I'm gonna hit one big dude. Take advantage of that little buff I got going on. Kill me, pastor. That poor lady, her hammer. You're welcome. Here's my bag space. I should probably get to sell. Forgot to have those going. So my defenses look a little better there. Attention to is pants, gloves, and shoulders. Putting these on. So you're fire damage a little bit there. Pretty sure all my elemental resistances are very good. Switch those out. With those. Some people that can make good use of that, I think. Everyone loses their plus to skills. think with all that I did for nope. Just did put the point in.
Thank you.
good time to see if I do any better against this guy than I did to fall into dark wood. He's going down with this. Think I got some boots I haven't seen there before. feel a lot bad about killing her so fast that she didn't make life so chill in the early first act. I don't think I'll hold on to that. That's pretty nice too. With some actual pet damage to it, but it's alright. So, a 25% reduction in enemy's health on an attack is nice. Could be good for a meteor build. 33% physical fire is nice. Nice 18 to your recharge modifier is good too. I think I've had this one before. Did it do some decent poison damage? Poison resist. Yeah, maybe fly damage. Some nice fire damage. More pet stuff. Got two of those floating around already. Homunculuses. Where do you at? Good news, sir. Good news. So we've got a bit of defense plus the reflected damage reduction, because I do hit pretty hard. Of course I could go 1 point here. Skip all that mess, because there's nothing here I'm looking at. It's going to take... Yeah. This one doesn't really do much for me. Else is just 8 points. Points are starting to get precious though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Need to come over here, grab that. We need some defense stuff. Mm-hmm. better way to go. If not, use the potions. Buff I guess a memory region debuff. myself a demon machine. Actually got a pretty high mana pool for this kind of character. Close to my health. Run speed. Need some more of that. Run speed gone. feeling my pain. Like, these guys are going slow as molasses now. It's like a poor fella. do some sailing. Have one of those floating around. Do you have green, Mr. Drubnum? Pretty sure he had one of the thing for me. Let's see, two. Okay, I almost got left on behind. Never would have had a chance to play. How rude of me. Like probabilities with me today. another kill.
Larger forces.
Alright folks, that pretty much does it for me. So we can wait at Act 3. Next time I stream, I'll be picking up in Act 3 and probably get to that in Act 4. In one go. Thanks again for joining me. For my YouTube viewers, if you liked yourself, please click the like and subscribe so I know how to keep doing the same kind of content. Alright, everyone have a good one.